Swamiji is most happy when we serve others. Swamiji would instruct us to cook with attention and devotion. The environment and attitude in which we cook affect the quality of the food. Swamiji's devotees offer only vegetarian food for prasad.